Good morning, students. How are you? I hope you all are doing good. Take care of yourself and don't forget wash your hand. Okay, students. So, students, previous class we learn about line. So, today we will learn about petals. So, our topic is petals. Now, students, look here. Petals. Okay. So, when shapes are arranged in some order, we get a pattern. Means, जब हम shapes को एक order में arrange करते हैं, तो हम उसे क्या कहेंगे? We get a pattern. हम उसे क्या कहेंगे? Pattern. Means, जब हम shapes को एक some order में arrange करते हैं, so we get a pattern. हम उसे क्या कहेंगे? Pattern. Patterns can also be formed by arranging numbers in some order. Means ये जरूरी नहीं है कि shape ही हो सकता है. Means patterns can also be formed by arranging numbers in some order. Means numbers को भी हम अगर some order में arrange करते हैं, okay? So we get a pattern. हम उसे pattern कहेंगे. Means when shapes are number or letter are arranged in some order or sequence, means हम उसे order या sequence में क्या करेंगे? Arrange करेंगे. Then we get a pattern. हम उसे क्या करेंगे? Pattern. Means जब हम shapes को, numbers को या letter को एक some order में arrange करते हैं या sequence में arrange करते हैं, so we get a pattern. हम उसे क्या करेंगे? Pattern. Okay, students? Clear? Understood? Now take an example. Shapes. Okay, shapes. So what is this? This is a triangle. Okay, then this is a circle. Okay, triangle, circle, then triangle, then circle. Okay, so triangle, circle, triangle, circle. So tell me, students, what come next? Okay, yes, triangle, circle, triangle, circle. So what come next? Triangle. Okay, what comes next? Triangle. Okay, so hame repeating mein kya mila? Triangle. Now then what come next? Yes, circle. So students, triangle, circle, triangle, circle, triangle, and then last circle. So even this sequence form a pattern. Okay students, now another example. Which picture is this? Which picture is this? Yes, this is a arrow. This is a arrow. So students, up arrow, down arrow, up arrow, down arrow. So what come next? Up arrow, down arrow, up arrow, down arrow. So what come next? Yes, tell me students, tell me students. Yes, yes, this up arrow. Okay, so what come next? Up arrow. Then next, what come next? Yes, down arrow. So students, up arrow, down arrow, up arrow, down arrow, up arrow, then down arrow. So even this sequence form a pattern. Means ये जो हमने sequence में इसे arrange किया है, ये क्या कहलाएगा? Some sequence में अगर कोई चीज repeat होती है तो हम उसे क्या कहेंगे? Pattern. Okay, now next, numbers. Okay, numbers. So students, take an example. Look here, 2 4 6 8. Okay, 2 4 6 8. So now students, you can see this number. Okay, so students, observe it. Here is difference. Okay, here is difference of 2 between them. Means yahan par kya hai? 2 ka antar hai. Aap dekho, look here. Means 2 mein hum 2 ko add 6, then next, plus 2, 6 में 2 add करो, 6, 7, 8, number क्या आया, 8, now, same situation में हम, 8 में, 2 add करेंगे, so 8, 9, 10, so what come next number, what come next, yes,
means हम some sequence में किसी भी चीज़ को
and the topic. I hope you all understood clear about this topic. But practice at home regularly. So stay home.